Well, that was certainly an extraordinary end to a fantastic 2 days. This has certainly been a birthday bash to remember, a 50th birthday celebration for the Property Council and our biggest ever property congress. And at the risk of sounding like a former IOC Olympic despot, I think it's got to be our best ever, hasn't it, I think? So thank you so much to you all for being such an important part of this event and what we do. You know, for 42 years, the Property Congress has brought the industry together to inspire, to learn, to connect the industry. And it's an event that holds a very special place in the industry's heart. This year, we've had a big focus on leadership. Personal leadership that we've just seen from Richard and from Kirsten yesterday, and also from Julia Gillard at the end of the day yesterday. Economic leadership from Professor Ian Harper, as he so masterfully described to us. Our role in understanding the mega trends and the issues that are shaping the industry, as well as the places and the cities that we operate. And the issues on which today Aisha gave us her fascinating insights, and the issues that our industry leaders talked us through yesterday. In our 50th year, it's right that we focus on leadership, because this industry is a leader in Australia. We play a leading role in the economy, providing jobs for 1 in 4 Australians, either directly or indirectly. We play a leading role in the future of our cities, and we underpin the financial security of households right around the nation. And as that superhero saying that we heard a little bit earlier, with great power does come great responsibility. So I hope that after hearing the inspirations and the advice and the insights of the last couple of days, you take some of that back to your businesses, your places of work, as well as all those business cards you've picked up over the couple of days, and incorporate that into what you do, into your businesses and your focus going forward. So thank you everyone for being a big part of this Property Congress birthday bash, this 50th celebration for the Property Council. A special thank you to our orchestra conductor, Mike Zorbas, who has seen us through the last 2 days. We can give him a big round of applause. A mild-mannered advocacy guru by day, but an MC extraordinaire on islands. To our speakers, to our panellists, to our moderators, thank you so much for being part of this program. It is we try to bring you a first-class program, and I think we've had first-class speakers, both the industry speakers and the external speakers, and each of those has done a powerful amount of prep work to perform and provide the insights that they've done over these last 2 days. And of course, the Property Council, on behalf of us all, has provided a donation to the Property Industry Foundation for each of our speakers through this event. But if we could please give all our speakers and panellists and moderators a big round of applause as well. To our sponsors, an enormous thank you. There is just no way we could deliver a Congress of the quality with the program that we have, with the parties that we have, with the entertainment we have, without your support. And of course, so many of our sponsors have been with us for many, many years, and it's fantastic to have that close collaboration, and we thank you one and all. And I'll take a moment to go through our sponsors, and I think it's right that I do so. To our principal sponsor, Yardi, who will be back with us next year, thank you very much, Yardi. To our leading sponsor, Jehama. To our major sponsors, Arup, Charter Hall, Fraser's Property Australia, John Holland, Parkview Group, Stockland, Turner and Townsend and Wood Solutions. To our communication partner, Ooh Media. Our video production partner, Your Film. Our associate sponsors, Building Performance, Clayton Utes, Eagle Lighting Australia, Procure, Ryder Levitt Bucknell, Secure Parking, Shape, Urbis and Eureka, and our supporting sponsors, Constant Security Services, Forge Venture Management, IFS, Premise, SNP Security, WinConnect, our education partner, the Property Council Academy, and our media partner, REIT Asia Pacific. Please give them a wild, rapturous applause. Of course, this program doesn't just get thrown together, it gets curated, and it gets curated by our program advisory committee, our chair, John Elvey from Madison Marcus Law and Advisory Firm, Craig Jones from Vaughan Constructions, Chris Greenwood from FN Innovations, and our very own Kathy McDermott. Please give them a big clap as well. And to our fabulous staff team, our hyper-talented conference team, our hyper-talented staff from around the country who have downed tools from whatever their day jobs are and flown up here to deliver this amazing event, to our conference team who's worked on this fully for a full year to bring this to you. Make sure when you go outside, give them a big high five and tell them what a great job they've done, because they have. So give them a big round of applause as well. Now we've got a few prizes. So first, a Lucky Door prize, and this year it's a fantastic one. It's $1,000 worth of professional development courtesy of the Property Council Academy. So here we go. And remember, the rules are, if you're not in the room, you cannot win. It's harsh, but fair. Okay, and it is Ben Slack from Urbis. Are you here, Ben? No, he's not. So he's gone.
The Barocca right. Walk of shame.
Let's go. Oh. So I've obviously hit an Urbis stack in the cards here. Diane Knott.
Hey.
Yes. I thought for a moment you're going to be out with Ben.
Is that that?
I said $1,000, but on Mike's card it says $2,500.
There we go. Well done. No, no, indeed. Indeed.
So I hope I don't get in trouble from Kelly there. Best dress prizes. I was not the judge. Just want to take that. And we also won't ask these people now that they've dressed down to stand up here so we can go, what's so special about them? So we're not going to ask them to do that. But the best dressed award for the Welcome Luau party was Jolt Biker from Building Performance. So give him a big round of applause. Mm-hmm. And our best dressed award from the Woodstock Festival was Anita Minnett from Nearmap.
Hey.
So well done. So if you see one of the team up the back, if you're in here, and if you're not in here, then tell them about it. So before we close up, we have a bottomless brunch. And so before we head off to that, let's hear a little bit more from our new associate sponsor, Eureka, about what their insights are before we go to the bottomless brunch.
Eureka, part of the Energy Queensland Group, is an energy services and telecommunications company which develops and delivers innovative solutions for the day-to-day challenges and opportunities faced by the commercial property sector. With a deep understanding of energy technologies and the needs of the property sector, we design and deliver de-risked solutions which are tailored to the individual application and can provide innovative financing solutions, including capital light options. We offer a range of products and services including smart connected solar solutions, battery storage, virtual power plant enabled connection, subscription metering, and power purchase agreements.
So a big thank you to Victor Young, to Gosha Stuartsky, the team at Eureka for sponsoring our inaugural bottomless brunch, and also the roundtable, the industrial roundtable on Wednesday, which was very successful, I hear. So when we finish here, if you just go outside, and then staff will be able to escort you down to the sales restaurant. And now I only have one last final job to do, and that is to reveal where we will be taking you in 2020 to Property Congress. Let's have a look.
Only heaven can beat this view. Come on, let's run and get lost in the crowd. Into the light as the night. lights coming down. I'm double tapping, I'm focusing now. We're focusing.